The silence is breaking me. I'm tired, more tired than I've ever been. I'm still fighting, figuring out this moment in time.